Heyo everyone, this is a Happy Anime Cafe Manager here with another Let's Play for Super Mario World 2 Yoshi's Island. Alright, got the bonus challenge again, but this time the sequence is five buttons. I guess it gets harder as you progress through the game. Whoa, that balloon is just... Fuck! Oh, I was so close. If I could get those last two buttons pressed, I could have won that round. Oh man, that was close. Oh shit, I almost didn't get that. Yes! Perfect score! Goal! Drawing the lots. Just get the magnifying glass. Those other two could have been nice. Don't look back. When you jump off one of these platforms, the number is shown reduced by 1. If the number reaches 0, the platform vanishes. So, in other words, don't fuck up at all. That's why they say don't look back. Oh man, that was close. Fuck yeah, baby. You don't have to get all the coins. Oh, so close. That was close. Can't let that fucker get away. Yeah, I tried going through the platform like it's Super Smash Brothers. Oh, okay, almost there, but not quite. Oh, this is interesting. Still missing four. Four red coins. Oh, come on. Really? those 6 red coins were never found. Marching Milday's Fort. Oh, fuck. Run for... Run, Yoshi, run! Yeah, I remember this stage. You need to get 4 kid keys before you get... As for the enemies you said, seeing that's incarcerated, well... It tells you the type of challenge you'll be facing. Okay, so, yeah, it is as I remember. There's 3 more keys I gotta get. I'll touch that checkpoint later on. Okay, so... Thank you. Oh, fuck. Sweetness. Yeah, here the trick I did when I was a kid is just gather the other four keys before entering through the door in the middle. For me, this is the most fun part of the stage, is where Yeah, I completely forgot they got snippets here. Yeah, it kind of reminds me of the Atari game Breakout. I'm amazed on how well the snippets are well done in this game. Well, thanks for watching, everyone. Until next time, to be continued, baby.